all his marches to play. Got that? Now, where did the name Thunderer come from? He says it's because of the pyrotechnic effects of the drums and the bugles. That says to me the woodwinds don't have pyrotechnic effects. All right? So anyway, we thank you all for coming. It's been fun. We have another one of these get-togethers, with or without a tent, on July 20th. That's this month, 2 weeks from tonight. We hope you will all come. Fran Rundel will still be directing, right? Yeah. Round of applause for Fran. Round of applause for Harvard. But you know, Washington and Lee, now that you brought it up, George Washington gave $20,000 in stock to get that place going. It was called Liberty Hall Academy before that. And then some guy named Lee came along and became president. And it took him until 1970 to call it Washington and Lee. Harvard's been around longer than that, right? Anyway, enough of that. The Thunderer, and after that is the Star-Spangled Banner. At that point, everyone stands up, takes their hat off. We sing the Star-Spangled Banner, led by 40. Thanks for coming. See you in 2 weeks. Thank you.